That's the ball of Rod Perry, well-respected teaching professional.
And here's another guy that has been at this a long time, you know, catching a few events here and there. Very good player.
This is his 20th PGA Tour start.
This looks good.
Oh, how about it?
Way back in the day.
Rod Perry from long range here at the 10th.
Yeah, those 20 starts that he's made. He's actually, this is his fifth start this year. Mm-hmm. So
yep.
Yet to make a cut. He's played at Pebble Beach in Puerto Rico and Innisbrook and the Arnold Palmer Invitational.